my vlog. So it is Thursday, March 2nd, and today they're taking us out of class to for Pippin rehearsal. Today would have been our preview, but like the whole situation, it's currently like 7. I was up at like 5:50 getting ready. I'm gonna go to school and we're gonna get into costume, finish hair, finish makeup, and then run the show, take some pictures. And yeah, today I think is gonna be a pretty low-key day. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I was supposed to be there at 7:30, and I'm currently leaving my house. Hello? Why are you standing like that? Anyways, but I'm pretty sure it was like a loose 7:30. I vlogged, so I made it to the school. It is currently like 8 a.m. and Nina's about to do my eyeshadow. Hey Cass, say hi to the vlog. That was like in sync. Anyways, update you when I look a little bit more scary. Okay vlog, so we're back and now I look a little bit more scary. So 20 minutes behind schedule, but we're gonna go. Yay! Hi vlog. So we're halfway through the run. My eyes are watering really bad. And my nose is running. I'm vlogging. Say hi to the vlog.
Oh,
good. This lipstick is
all good.
We all want
be a little closer.
I modified my sleeves. You modify them? Oh. Alright, I gotta go. Okay, vlog, so we just finished the run. And we just took a group photo, and now we're gonna eat lunch and wait to take our individual photos.
Yeah.
Yay! How we feeling?
I feel like today was all right.
Yeah. Typically, like, on the Thursday before the show, we normally have an audience, but we didn't today. Except for Henry's dad. Henry's dad was here. He was very impressed.
But, like, it just, we don't have the enthusiasm coming from the audience, so I don't think we're,
like the adrenaline. Yeah.
Yet, but tomorrow.
Yes. And I'm gonna do the glory choreography correctly tomorrow.
You're not gonna go.
And I'm not gonna get
in. Intrigue.
Yeah, okay. I accidentally entered early with one of my lines, so I just said, in.
Intrigue.
And then it was, yeah. Did you hear that?
No.
Oh, it was.
Well, you missed it and I laughed.
And then, yeah, I got hit in the face with a sword. I didn't trip over my shoe this time.
Yay!
So good. I almost fell up the stairs once. It only happened the one time. Yesterday happened twice. But I'm okay with that. That sounds like a win to me.
Yeah.
A win.
And with you went really well today.
Yeah, it did.
And Glory.
Glory was okay.
It was
better yesterday.
But they're working on it more. So I heard them practicing.
There's still time. The show is tomorrow. There's still 24 hours. We have so much time.
I'm just nervous laughter.
We have time.
Where's my phone?
Anyways, okay, bye, vlog! Alright, so we finished officially.
Yeah.
I'm going home and I'm gonna take this off my face.
I'm
gonna sleep for a long time.
Going to sheets like this.
And hopefully I'll wake up tomorrow and miraculously be healed from my stuffy nose.
God is miraculous.
Nice.
God works in mysterious.
So true. Amen. We got a new tempo we got a new tempo for Ride Track and it slays. It's gonna be so good. So come see Pippin. March
Hashtag go see Pippin.
Come see Pippin March 3rd at 7 p.m., March 4th at 7 p.m. and March 5th at 2 p.m. Everyone say bye bye!